I get a shout out to my dogs. Okay? Yeah, you've always got to have a companion without an opinion, is what I call it. they're very non-judgmental. They just love you forever. I've just spent 10 days at Coolum Beach with my dogs because I needed that time. Personal reasons and other reasons. My wife's been fighting cancer for 12 years. She's all okay now, but it's a long 12 years. Especially when you get it in your headspace. But yeah, just dogs and beach. Put the two together. Yeah, but you've just got to find what you're comfortable with that puts you at ease. So anything that brings the blood pressure down, and you're not going to get angry with it or frustrated with it. The other thing is the volunteering. It's a great outlet for... I also run a music group in Malta, and the biggest youth music group outside of QIO, so they tell me. And yeah, that's challenging, but as long as you've got, I suppose, that positive distraction, you won't fall into a bad habit of self-harm, substance abuse. And you're just going to find that calming thing. You know, you could be working on cars. Or, I used to play in the garden before I had dogs. And I had a big garden.